out to everyone. I hope all is well with you. Now today, let's join hearts again for our prayer, reading, and meditation. So let's have a short prayer. Almighty Father, we thank you, O God, for your love and your faithfulness. Father, as we study your word, O God, as we honor you for our praise and worship, we pray, O God, that you will be amidst of us. We claim your promise when you said that when two or more people are gathered in your name, there you are amidst of them. So, Holy Spirit, we welcome you amidst of us. Father, we commit everything to you today. We declare victory, O God, and bountiful blessing as we declare your goodness. As we ask, pray, and declare, in Jesus' name, amen. God bless everyone.